up next, it's a welterweight showcase between Stephen Wonderboy Thompson and Pascal Krauss. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight battle. Stephen Thompson, Pascal Krauss.
Here
we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Krauss.
Wow!
Man, he's down. That shot dropped him.
Huge left shot.
Oh, big shot from the top.
Big left with a huge left.
Vicious shot to the body.
Oh, some heavy shots from the top.
Oh! Beautiful body shot there, too.
Nicely done.
Guard. Wow, look at that.
How good is that?
Uh-oh. Trying to keep that posture broken down, Mike, so he doesn't have the power to drop big bombs on him.
In the half guard.
Good scramble.
That straight right just missed.
And he lands the roundhouse.
And he is mixing it up nicely.
Man, he got rocked.
This could be it right here.
Big combination.
Nice elbow.
Oh!
Oh, he's hurt. That was a big elbow.
Oh!
Oh, combination. Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here.
He connects with the head kick. Oh, that's a big left.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up.
Big power jab.
Hard straight punch.
Combination. Oh, he's landing.
Powerful jab. Big straight punch.
Back and forth. Man, that jab's really effective.
He's doing a good job of throwing punches and kicks from all angles here. Really doing a great job of mixing things
up. There he goes with a 1-2. That's a solid strike. Good head movement. Nice slip.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
There's that knee.
Struggling to get to clinch.
And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
He nice caught him with the knee. Big knee.
That big knee might stop this fight. Oh, that one hurt him.
Oh, he's hurt. That's it. That's it. The fight is over. Gets the TKO late in the round.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
We could see it here from another look. These are clean shots that are getting in over and over again. Ground and pound for the TKO finish. And let's see that again from another angle.
With the official decision.